free throws.
And a change of lead again. A three from the corner. That's Baylor's Royce O'Neal.
He paid off again, that time over to Boban.
And Gobert lost it on the way up. And here's J.J. centering in the break with options running the floor in front of him. But Royce O'Neal alertly able to race back into the passing lane. Stepped in front of Curry. Stole the ball. Ingles a three at the other end. And
be along with Dorian being out.
Jarrell Brantley's gone into the game for Utah. Another rookie. Oney with the pass out to Royce O'Neal. Three's no
good right now.
Right. Beat Brantley on a drive a moment ago. Drives at him, kicks it out. Kleba offline on a three-pointer. O'Neal faked the pass inside. Moutier surveys the scene. Brantley loses the ball.
I think DeLon poked it away.
Reeves picked it up. High five, a Dallas ball.
Nice
right,
pass.
Looking for Kleba, lost the ball, but the ball finds Josh Reeves looking for his first NBA points, and his three is missed.
Wow.
Tucker. And limited play this year. Now, a lot of contact. Burke's shot underneath the basket is no good. Went off the other side of the backboard, as a matter of fact.
Utah's got numbers.
And they've got an open three, and it's Brantley.
Train not to leave the man in the corner on the strong side because of the short shot that it is.
Boban starting today, returning to the game after sitting a spell into the game for the first time today.
Oh!
He just played two bubble.
He ripped a guard.
Boban with a steal and foul.
Easing like he was touching mics and all of that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
Spreading the virus that night.
That's the kind of thing you do as a young man and immediately regret.
Which he owned up to.
Yes,
immediately after the fact.
You think he had a choice? That's on up.
Second quarter, the runner by Seth.
It's one of his favorite shots.
Brantley in the open court. Royce O'Neal ready to fire. Three-pointer no good.
It was so obvious as a player. You know, when a guy gets 150, you know. And I'm not putting Luka with Wilt like that, but he makes the game look easy, is my only point. That's a nice find.
Justin's missed a couple chips.
And a steal here by Ingles on the pass by Burke. Running the floor, O'Neal, a little bit of a bobble. Spacing was bad inside, so they just go outside where they have been making money all day.
Yeah, they have been. That's a horse shot. Utah shooting 52 from the three-point line.